think about it, that is sleepless villages. That is silage. I've
heard of a lot of portmanteau words like brunch and stuff. So this is the first time I heard of this word called silage. And it's very interesting. And I like the concept of a village and a city. And I like that they've made this into a word. I like it. Yeah.
What according to you is happiness? How would you describe it? Just in one sentence.
Happiness. Happiness is a state of mind. So it just depends how you are and what state of mind you are in. And according to me, happiness is a state of mind.
So what message would you like to give to a young generation for being happy?
I would like to tell them to read a lot. To be physically active, to be to be motivated, to just not sit on the couch and sit in front of the computer or play video games or watch your iPhone. I think I would recommend the youth to be physically more active, more outgoing, more doing sports, more doing activities that are more sports and outdoor oriented. Okay.